I've just completed the cat's eye look in an evening makeup, but also I'm going to be finishing off her eyebrows, because for evening we also want eyebrows that have a little darker look, more shape, by adding a little eyeshadow as well. As you can see the difference between the right eye and the left, I've added some shadow that looks natural, defining it a little darker to go with her evening look.